close to that swing. Looking really bad for Syro, but great recovery angle. Last one, maybe just running into it. Want to run in, obviously, after you're ended, so I can get the punish. Oh, this time he's going to try and flip the up smash. Just barely missing. Syro still has his lead. Slowly building up his damage against Meteor. Most of the spring. A really good edge guard for Sonic to throw out.
Because you were talking about Sonic, and you said you wanted to get angry and punch something. But you, you know, whack off that spot.
So what do we do?
Because you were talking about how angry Sonic got you. Then we just go back to the recording. It wasn't me.
That's not a good thing.
Yeah, but you threatened him with black on black crime.
No, I said I don't.
Okay, never mind. That's fair. I thought you were threatening with the black on black. Okay. That back air sits so far. You're going actually for that forward air and dodge the hit. Sarah's still holding on to his first dog. I'm loving Sarah's recovery. He's doing so good at mixing up and doing perfect air dodges. But that's gonna be it. Big punch. You're not gonna switch, miss out his guard. Placing these things too, because they're either hitting Syro or just making it so difficult for him. I think that might be the other thing. Would be kill town side blasting or not doing the other. But we just turned off these small back. Not bad, but he was trying to mix up the way which side of the his shield was gonna land on and kind of get far.
No.
Going to run off the nair, but it's gonna miss.
meteors is having such trouble right now. Sour looks even more comfortable against the Sonic. You know, he does play Charlie a lot. He does play Eon. Not Eon, but Charlie. A lot of these other walls, so he kind of, it's not that he doesn't know what to do either.
Up to 3-1. It is looking rough for Meteor. Sairo is just in his mode. But he gets sniped with that laser. Finally, he comes out and gets some damage in. Slow right now, he's getting a little too confident. So, Meteor is getting this damage in. If we can take this stock, this actually could be bad for Sairo, but even if he takes that first stock, I think Sairo's gonna. Ooh. I think Sairo's gonna probably start taking it seriously now because he doesn't want Meteor to get the chance to close out this stock. They're probably gonna be putting it on to that. It's so cool. So, Sairo's gonna close that one out 3-0 and a handshake. Good job, Sairo!